Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust. Captain Kenway, should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
Let first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye. Can't place your accent, Roberts. Is it the west you come from?
Exactly right. A tiny town called Casnewith Bar.
Not heard of it.
Aye. You have. I always fancied it should have a placard placed at its borders. Welcome to Casnewith Bar, the town you have just passed.
I'm from Swansea myself.
Ah, a teeming metropolis by comparison. See that ship here? You'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try. Comissa falar, capitão.
Oh, saudações, cavalheiros! E que Deus abençoe ao rei Dom João!
Que Deus o guarde e proteja! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, obrigado.
Só porque eu passei com o estado que eu estou bem. Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma árvore. Tal propósito.
Bem, embarcadores, por favor. Não. Quantos clubes serão?
Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis.
Ah,
outro
propósito. Esse tal
de
som de vidro
esteja. Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase três dúzias de navios. Peço perdão, senhor, mas não estou a reconhecer o seu navio. Nem sequer transporta a bandeira do rei. Assim faremos, senhor! Obrigado, senhor!
Ah, perdoe-me, senhor! Já devia ter perguntado antes! Mas temos um saco de cartas endereçadas a Salvador e São Paulo! Por acaso vai dirigir-se para Sula em breve?
Oh,
não custa perguntar! Está tudo bem por aí, senhor?
Despistar!
Falar consigo, jovem. Entregue os meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Vai lamentar não ter tido a oportunidade.
É uma pena. Até à próxima. Deus te abençoe.
Got the flag?
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. It contains the prize I seek.
Para mim, cheira...
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Leave the mains. on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They're made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Mesmo que os consegues conquistar.
behind.
Been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Hoof and catch the wind!
Some damage.
Fire!
Fire! No mercy for those who
stand.
Here's my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lauren's Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.